Welcome to The Call. I'm Melina Abdullah. The Call is a show like no other.
I did not want to vote for another white person. I'm not going to lie. I did not want to vote for another white person. I didn't want another white person to be our president. But in this case, the people that have the best platform to advance people of color are not black right now in this race.
They are not black right now, but they will be.
Black folks in this country do not feel safe. Every time I see on TV where they're having a gun buyback, it's like, do not give up your weapon.
What safety looks like for black people is not what safety looks like for white folks.
Is that terrible to say?
I've had conversations with a lot of people. They understand what the state has done to black people before.
We're often tricked into believing that police are there to protect and serve. But we know the NRA is not actually a gun rights organization. Right. It's a white supremacist organization.
At the end of the day, in so many ways for us as a people, that position is more than and powerful than the president.
That's coming up on The Call.